Did you know in Prey, there's a direct reference to Predator 2. There's a flintlock pistol that's dated 1715, and it has the name Raphael Adolini engraved on it. This is the same flintlock pistol that was given to Lieutenant Mike Harrigan at the end of Predator 2. He was given the pistol by an elder Predator.